Transformation of urban mobility is a complex question. It takes a lot of change of habits, new technologies, new ways of moving around. And electrical vehicles are still a minority on the streets of Riga. If I talk about the infrastructure, it's also at the early stage.
There is no EV charging available in residential areas, especially from lampposts. Given the fact that it takes so long to deploy the solution, the charging station in environment, SimpleCharge offers something that isn't in the market.
During several years, I struggled to find a charger in the city, but I looked at the streetlight infrastructure and I thought, maybe there's a way to use that for electric vehicle charging. Our solution is quite simple and elegant. We can convert any existing or new built street lamp to electric vehicle charging station by putting our charger on the lamppost.
Their solution is able to be operative in a couple of months when you compare with conventional charging infrastructure, which takes about 9 to 12 months to deploy. Their solution is specific to the needs of residential areas where most people park their cars for 9 or 8 hours in a day, and there is no charging opportunity in these areas, and SimpleCharge is addressing that. So VEFRESH, empowered by EIT, helped the team with mentoring, with lectures, with onboarding as far as the product development goes, with technical capacity that comes from EDI, as well as the municipality. So three partners, VEFRESH, Riga City Municipality, and research and development company that stands by EDI.
Riga City Council was co-partner together with VEFRESH in Urban Mobility Incubator financed by EIT last year. As from Riga, we also supported them by financing costs for setting up prototype in the public space and also helping it out by minimizing bureaucracy.
SimpleCharge came up with a solution that rapidly and cost-effectively solved charging on the streets for electric vehicles. And we were looking for such a way to enter city streets, as SimpleCharge already came with this idea previously. We thought it's a good idea to partner with them.
If you have a solution that is dealing with urban mobility, sometimes it takes 9 to 12 months for your product to come from an idea to reality in lived city environment. In this case, with the program Develop and Deploy, we're able to help the team to deploy their solution and test it in real environment within 4 months, which is a unique, first ever, that kind of product that we had with the help of VET in our country.
We currently have 3 operational chargers in Teika district in Riga, and we have just set up a new location here in Kipsala. And we are looking forward to setting up new chargers in Riga and in other cities of Latvia, and plan to go into European market in the future.
EV charging and EV vehicles are definitely a future of every European city, and SimpleCharge can definitely play a good role because they make EV charging affordable and using existing infrastructures.
I believe SimpleCharge can vitally help to faster the transition to zero emission vehicles in Riga, as they offer a cost-effective and rapid solution for these vehicles to charge where they are, at home, offices, or on the go.